A very good morning to all my lovely kids. Hope you are all fit and fine in your homes. Welcome to the rhyme class. See what I have for you today. Can you guess what are these? Yes, yes. These are lollipops. Do you all like lollipop? Yes, every child likes a lollipop. Children, see, these all have different shapes. This one is of heart shape. This one is of circle shape. And this one is in rectangle shape. See, your friend Bunny is with us. Let's ask him, does he like the lollipop? Bunny, do you like lollipop? Yes. Do you want to have lollipop? Yes. Okay, I have one for you, Bunny. See, now Bunny will have a lollipop. Look at him, how he is eating. He's just licking the lollipop. He's just licking the lollipop. So the rhyme which we will learn today is lollipop, lollipop. Let's start.
Lollipop, lollipop on a long stick. I first take a bite and then I take a lick. A bite and a lick, a bite and a lick. And I have finished my lollipop on a long stick. Now children, you recite this rhyme after me. Start. Lollipop, lollipop on a long stick. I first take a bite and then I take a lick. A bite and a lick, a bite and a lick. And I have finished my lollipop on a long stick. Okay children, now it's time to say goodbye. Do you also want to eat lollipop like Bunny? Yes? Then you have to listen and learn this rhyme from your mama. You will get the lollipop. Bye-bye. Take care, my dear children.